Now, within the first minute and 30 seconds of this program, they will attempt a lot of very difficult technical moves. And it begins with the split triple twist lift. Now trying to show off their single skating skills with side-by-side triple toe loops. Very, very solid. They've jumped well independent of each other. Now he'll throw her for the throw triple salchow. Very solid. They are off to a really good start here. Oh, my gosh, that was unexpected.
Steve looks all right, asking Danielle how she is. She looks a little shaken up from that. But they'll skate on.
He caught an edge in the ice, and they went down so fast, trying to get it back. She was rubbing her hip. Look at that. A great comeback. Side-by-side double axels. What focus.
Hartzell's goal to keep their national championship and to try to break into the top five in the world this season. They finished in 10th in Helsinki last year.
Look at this. So determined not to let that mistake take away from their performance. And that was not just a normal fall. It was a very hard fall.
Champs showing what they have inside. There's a lot of courage in that program.
I have to tell you that this was really incredible for them to get back on track after the fall. We see a lot of falls in figure skating, but when you fall and you really jar your hip like that, tremendous to be able to regain the focus. That has to do with their training. A beautiful throw, triple Sao Cao, perfect in the air, and so confident, again, through the absolute training that they have of being so programmed, and then that. So unfortunate. Out of the blue, he got too far back on his skates, and when the man catches his edge in the wrong way, watch this. You can watch his feet, see how they just catch, and down she goes. Miraculous that she could come back and then skate so well. Look at her rubbing her hip right there. You've got to remove that from your mind, get right back into the pace of things, and that just shows the character of these two young people. Outstanding.
Well, her landing wasn't cushioned or softened by anything. That hip just came down and jarred the ice. Now, the first of two sets of marks here in the free skate worth two-thirds of the overall score. For technical merit, 4.8 up to about 5.2. Yeah, 5.2, the high end, the range there.
Well, I don't care about the marks. I give Danielle Hartzell so much credit to come back like that. She is a real trooper.
For presentation, 4.8 up to 5.3, and a courageous performance by Danielle and Steve Hartzell of the U.S.